Hi there, folks. Back with a real blast from the very distant past tonight. This one's from 1945. It was written and first recorded by Arthur Miller. Subsequently, it was done by Burt Whedon, Al Kiola, The Shadows, The Ventures. All the guitar bands from the late 50s and early 60s have played this one. So here you go, from 1945, Guitar Boogie. There you go, 1945. Don't let anybody tell you the guys couldn't boogie back then. Thanks for watching, folks. See you soon. I hope.